Updates on a couple of cases we told you about last week. We begin in Grandview, where police detectives are still looking for a car spotted at the scene of a homicide case July 5th near 140th and Dunoon. Officers say Kevin McMillian was shot and killed near his vehicle around 10 p.m. that night. Here's a photo of that car, which police say was parked at a family member's house. If you know anything that can help police, call Crime Stoppers at 816-474-TIPS.